फिजिक्स ऑफ क्लास 10 चैप्टर ज्योमेट्रिकल ऑप्टिक्स लेक्चर नंबर 3। आई हैव शोन ओवर हियर रिफ्लेक्टिंग होलोस्फीयर एंड दिस इज अ पोर्शन आर ए पार्ट ऑफ ए रिफ्लेक्टिंग होलोस्फीयर। दिस इज नोन एज स्फेरिकल मिरर। द मिड पॉइंट ऑफ दिस स्फेरिकल मिरर, दिस इज द मिड पॉइंट, इज नोन एज पोल आर वर्टेक्स। राइट, सो डेफिनेशन ऑफ पोल इज क्लियर। राइट, नाउ दिस इज अ स्फेरिकल मिरर, दिस इज एक्चुअली अ पार्ट ऑफ दिस होल sphere. The center of sphere of which a spherical mirror is a part, this center is known as center of curvature. This is known as center of curvature. So pole and center of curvature. Right, now this is a line joining center of curvature and pole. Center of curvature and pole. The line joining center of curvature and pole is known as principal axis. It is known as principal axis, and the distance between these two is known as radius of curvature. This is known as radius of curvature. All right, thank you very much. Right ji, now I have shown over here a concave mirror. This is the outer surface. These lines show that this surface is opaque and inner surface is reflecting. Now this is pole, this is center of curvature, and this is a principal axis. We call this line a principal axis. Now these are the lines which are parallel to this principal axis. This is principal axis, and these all are the lines which are parallel to this one. Now after striking this surface of the mirror, of course these rays will be bounced back. And what you do, you take a point exactly between P and C. Take this point F. This is a ray of light striking over here, it go back and pass from here, from F. This ray of light also will pass from this point F. This ray was coming over here, it is also bounced back, will pass from here. This will also pass from here. So this point F is known as principal focus. Rays of light parallel to principal axis after reflection from concave mirror converge to a point. Converge to a point mean will meet at a single point. This point is known as principal focus of concave mirror. Now in case of a convex mirror, I have shown here convex mirror. This is a pole, and of course if you will make the sphere will be like this one. So its center of curvature is over here virtually, and exact between pole and center of curvature you will take this principal focus. Now what will happen over here? This is principal axis, rays of light parallel to principal axis. When this ray comes over here, it has to be bounced back. But how it will be bounced back? You consider this point and this point, join these two with the help of a scale. And in this way, it will be reflected back. Similarly, this point is also joined from F with the help of a scale. And it will be going like this one, reflected back virtually. And similarly, this point, it seems to be coming from here. This point also from here. Now rays of light parallel to principal axis after reflection from convex mirror appears to come from principal focus. Here actually rays converge, here appears to come from F. So this is known as virtual focus of convex mirror. Thank you very much.